let's customize the name for our portal. We'll go to Project Settings, then Portal Settings. In the Service Project Information section, we'll give our portal a new name and save. Now let's view our changes. We'll go back to the project and open our Help Center. And here we see the new name for our portal.